Right after Pesach, we learn Parsha Shmini that deals with Macholos Asurois. What's the connection? And also, why is it that Chachomim were machmir so much in Chometz that afilu be'elev loy bottle? On Pesach, if Chometz falls into a tafshil, min ha-Toyra we say bottle be'shishim, midrabonon afilu be'elev loy bottle. Why is it the Chachomim were machmir so much in Chometz? We can perhaps answer with a Tshuvas HaRadvaz that brings a Sefer HaZoihar, that the reason why Chazal were machmir so much in Pesach, that afilu be'elev loy bottle, because Chometz is the Yetzer Hora, which means during Pesach, the Yetzer Hora was given the koyach to go into chometz, and the Arizal is masbir that if somebody is nizar from chometz on Pesach, afilu b'mashu chometz, yoil lo lechol ashono shelo yechte. It's going to be easy for him for an entire year not to be choite. What does that mean? That Chazal gave koyach to Klal Yisrael to be nizar on chometz afilu b'mashu on Pesach, and with that will have the koyach to be misgaber on the Yitzhoro an entire year. It's a matona that Chazal gave us, and there was nizar in Pesach afilu b'mashu. Therefore, the Chazal say afilu be'elev loy botel ad shetochlenu be'isor tochlenu be'heter. With this, that we are mazir and nizhar not to eat afilu mashu chometz and Pesach, even though in a Torah's bottle, we have a haftocho shetochlenu beheter, we're going to eat only heterim. In Parsha Shmini, we have all the oifos asuros, in macholos asuros, on the dogim asuros, but that's only bekazais. Less than a kazais, there's no malkis. If somebody eats half a kazais of chazir, he doesn't get malkis. Masha'en kein, bashmona shrotzim, if somebody eats afilu ke adasha, size of a lentil, he already gets malchus. So now we have a smaller shear, ke'adasha, only by Shmona Shrotzim. How about bogs? If the bog is a brio shleimo, entire brio, or berye like we say, as long as it's visible, a mashu, it's already chayef malchus. Not only one malchus, sometimes multiple, up to 6 times malchus. So how can we eat the moror on Pesach? Moror is chaser, chazeres, that's shalatin. It's a lot of times infested with bugs. But since we're nizer and chometz and Pesach afilu b'mashu, the Eibishter gives us the avtocho that the moror is not going to have any bugs. That's the hemshech of Parsha Shmini to Parsha Pesach, that somebody is nizer and afilu b'mashu, chometz and Pesach, like Chazal were mazhir, afilu b'elef loy botel. The avtocho is that he's going to be nizer and it's going to be tohor kol hashono.